this is the 100th episode of Spade City. How are we going to celebrate this?
How about we reenact our adventures?
Let's make it stupidly funny.
Great idea. Let's do a low-budget play on our adventures.
Ahoy Spade City fans from all around the world. I bring you a special episode. An episode reflecting on all the Spade City adventures.
So sit your asses back and enjoy this tree. Because things are about to get wild.
Alien, you must visit Camel Rock.
We got a plot to run now, go get hit by a car.
I revived you. I made a clone, now I need to send her to the future.
Excuse me, hot nerd from school. We are now married somehow. Only way out is to have a baby.
I now hate you.
Well, I'm pregnant.
It's a girl. Too bad your husband is already gone.
They grow up so fast, don't they?
Remember when I erased all your memories?
How would I remember if you erased my I need to save Skittery with. Oh wait, I lost those friends.
This is only the beginning.
I'll show you a woman beater.
Where do you think you're going? Get trolled, losers?
Finally some peace and quiet.
Think again, loser.
Charlie Watson in Ornal.
My fists are still unisex river.
Oh, such a romantic couple. Well, that's a lot of kissing.
I'm gonna be sick.
River, you shall be turned into another version of yourself.
That's the best evil plan you have? Canceling me on Twitter would be more effective than that.
Like that when this happened.
This is a low-budget parody.
So what are you going to do about this? That wasn't in the script.
I know.
What a crazy dream. What Spade City series did I land myself into? I am taking your child.
How high are you right now?
Well, I did smoke some weed. Okay, you can have your child. We are here to cause trouble.
The hell you are.
It's over for you, Revelexia.
I'm gonna rule Spade City because I am confused.
Tenemos que matar a esta hija de puta.
We are killing no one and I will fight over that.
I'm going to enjoy this vacation with you. I'm on your side, don't worry. Serene killed most of your kids, unfortunately. But I will protect the remaining ones. I don't know how to tell you this, but I'm a vampire.
Wait, let me talk before you blast me with that. I'm Zagona. I am married to Revelexia.
All I needed to hear. You can go now.
Hello, Red Ace.
Guess who's back?
Red Ace finally used his sword.
And in conclusion of being stranded, we are f***ed. I'm going to blow this place up.
We really got stranded again?
You will do my experiments or else I'll harm your son.
You both will now help us.
You married this short little man and even raised a kid with him?
Come on, Daddy is a much better dad than you.
Oh, you are going to pay for that.
Well, that was easy.
And that wraps up Spade City's 100th episode.